Right. The SPC submachine gun came in with the Ready or Not's big update. Now, what's so surprising about this gun, except for its model? Well, you gotta see it for yourself. Let's switch to fully automatic, and... yeah! Quite impressive.